Palalagpas sila ang chance nito makausap ang ating napaka-special na bisita. She's a friend of Vilma, but most of all, mag-importante siguro yung isa siyang Pilipina and we're very, very proud of her. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Lea Salonga.
Lea?
Hello!
How are you?
I'm very fine. Maganda rin po sa'yo ng lahat.
Yes, mga kaibigan, kanina lang po nag-uusap kami ni Lea. I was asking Lea, Lea, remember the first time you went to London? Kung naalala pa niya yung barong na binigay natin sa kanya na may pangalang Lea.
I still have it.
Yes.
I still have that barong.
Nasa kanya pa raw. Mga kaibigan, si Lea Salonga, ang ating Broadway star. Yes, Lea? Yes! Pinag-telos, Lea, totoo ba nang matanggap mo yung balita na lalabas ka na sa Broadway? Eh? Nag-basing ka raw sa fruit juice?
Thank you.
It was my mom.
Who made that fruit juice.
It was not me. Mami, hindi mo sabihin, nakailang fruit juice ka, Mami, that time.
Like,
madami talaga.
A couple of dozen glasses.
Anyway, sinawagan ka na ba ni Matthew Bush?
No. Cameron, hindi pa ako tinatawagan ni Cameron. I think he knows the news now and I think he's pretty excited about it.
Oh, that's very nice. And how true na yung matanggap mo yung news. I think it was 3:30 in the morning.
I got the news at midnight.
But your brother answered the phone. And you were saying that he wasn't excited. But he was like,
yes, you're going to Broadway. Then he goes back to bed.
It was just like that. And how about you and your mom?
Oh,
and
you got the
news.
I'm sure my God went nuts.
And din ako nakakamali, first time si Lea na lalabas na Filipina na lead, right? Kasi we had Filipinos performing sa New York, but background, unlike Lea Salonga na lead role for Miss Saigon. Lea, really that's something and we're very, very proud of you.
Thank you.
How long will you stay in New York, Lea?
So my contract will be for around 9 months.
9 months and more or less, kailan ang first show mo sa New York?
First show namin, April 11.
That's exciting.
It's April, ladies and gentlemen, April 11. So, sana may we'll pray for you. Sana maging successful yun.
Thank you very much. And, yeah, who will be your Simon Bowman in this show sa Broadway?
It won't be Simon Bowman, that's for sure. It will be somebody else. Hindi ko pa kilala. I've never met him yet, so I don't know what I'm up against.
So, when are you leaving to rehearse?
Para, I think leaving by the end of this month or the beginning of next month.
I see, okay. Meron ka bang ibang mga Pilipinong makakasama sa New York? Like in London, kasama mo sila Coco Laurel?
How about New York?
Wala New York, siguro mga New York-based Filipinos na.
Pero walang galing dito.
From the Philippines, ako lang. Pero as of now, wala ka pang alam hanggang makarating ka diyan. Okay? You know, Lea, we're so happy for you. And siguro, ilang beses ko nang sinasabi because talagang we're really very, very proud of you. Alam mo, kung naalala ni Lea, mga kaibigan, yung binigay natin sa kanya, the last time, bago siya pumunta ng London, and this time again, ladies and gentlemen, she's going to Broadway, we have a little something for her. Please, would you like to, akin na, pakiabot na lang. Alam mo, Lea, ito ay palatandaan para pagdating mo naman doon sa room na, i-display mo para maalala mo kami. Show it to them, Lea. Okay?
Oh,
alam mo, Lea, ang gumawa niyan ay si Mr. Larry Alcala, the famous Larry Alcala.
Mr. Alcala, thank you very much.
Yes, and gusto po namin siyang pasalamatan. Yes, gusto po namin siyang pasalamatan dahil sa ginawa ng itong ipapabaon namin kay Lea para more or less, hindi naman niya kami makakalimutan at kami mga Pilipinong nagdarasal para sa iyo sa Broadway.
Maraming salamat.
Would you like to say something sa mga Pilipinos na humahanga sa iyo, Lea?
Thank you very much sa mga pagdadasal para sa amin sa London. And thanks, Ate V and everybody from Vilma. The chip, everyone, thanks for this. And thank you also to Mr. Larry Alcala for making this for me. I'll see if I can find room in my suitcase for it, but I think I will, and I will display my dressing room proudly. But just hope we just keep praying that we become successful in New York, and we will pray for the Filipino success in London, that it doesn't stop.
We will. Anyway, Lea, again, our congratulations.
Thank you.
Godspeed, and good luck to you, okay?
Thank you.
We're very, very proud of you.
Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lea Salonga.